could have happened to Alcade?
Well...
Huh? Did you say something, Haseo?
We're supposed to level up, right? Let's complete the mission and get to the Beast Temple.
You're open! Whirlwind!
I guess we did it! Let's do our best!
I didn't even break a sweat.
It's my turn. I guess we did it!
Bring it on! Wicked Strike! You're open!
This is a piece of cake.
You're open!
I guess we did it!
I'll crush you!
I guess we did it!
I remember this. It was laying around like this before.
Gem sphere, please! Oink! Oink! Thank you for helping me! Oink!
Break a sweat.
You're open.
I guess we did it.
To do is to get the Beast Temple's treasure.
Right.
Did something happen? You seem kind of off today.
Alcade retired.
Retired? Wait a minute. You mean she quit the game?
No. Damn. More Ida.
Adelie! Stand back!
All right. Come on. Come on. I'm right here!
Skye!
Hey!
blockade was also attacked by Ida?
I couldn't save her either.
Hasael.
It's the same as with Shino.
It's all my fault. It's all because I had my epitaph stolen.
Ida's the one who got Alcaid. Your epitaph had nothing to do with it.
But Master Yada said... He said that the Ida server might have come about because of Ida's increased activity after taking my epitaph. In that case, it really is my...
That's just Yada's guess. Don't worry about it.
But Hasael, Sirius changed because he became infected by Ida too. You see, if Sirius hadn't been infected by Ida, then Alcaid would still be all right.
Adelie, don't make everything your fault. If you say things like that, then all this becomes my responsibility for not being able to solve anything.
I'm gonna go now. There's some things I want to think about by myself.
Yeah.
So, good work again today.